Hi guys, I am going to show you pivot table, how we can create pivot table and why we use pivot table. So pivot table is very important, through which actually we can analyze the data, we can find some trend, how the sales and how the things are going using those data. So this is very important. So in front of me, see, we have a sale sheet. Suppose this is date, this is date, and this sheet is showing date, order ID and product ID, salesman, region, number of customer, and net sales and profit loss. So this is a sale sheet. So I want, and in this region, actually, you see there various region like north, west, middle. So it depends on various salesman, like Adam is the salesman and he has worked on various region like north, west, middle, and depending on that there is some profit loss, and there are some other salesman also, salesman apart from Adam, Kelvin and other thing is also there. So my perspective to check how each salesman has brought the profit or loss for the company in a particular region. So how we can do this? We can do this using a pivot table. So let's see. First, I need to select whole data sheet. So I want to apply pivot table on this table. So first, I need to select the table and then go to insert, click on pivot table. So here in this pivot table dialog box, see the range is already selected, and then it is showing where I need to use this pivot table, in the new worksheet or the existing sheet. But right now I want to check in a new sheet. So new tab will open and there this pivot table will be created. So I'm clicking OK. So here, see, this tab is showing our data, and this sheet three is showing our pivot table. So now at the right hand side of the sheet, you see there is some field combo. So from this field actually is coming from this table field, okay, table name. So I can select this table. And here the region. So this region I need to put this field name in this region, and this thing will be displayed in the our pivot table. So let's first try this, then we can understand. So I want to show the salesman in the row, and I want to see the region. I want to see the region in this column. And then I want to see profit and loss in this value. Yeah. So here in the right hand side, you see our pivot table is created. So here, see in the row head, we have every salesman name. So Adam, Kelvin, Daniel, all salesmen are there. So Adam sold, got the net profit in middle 140046, and not 142,562 in north, and 143,685 in west. So grand total for Adam is 426,294. Similarly for Kelvin also, in the north he has sold 1,61,995, and in north 1,64,803, and total net profit for Kelvin is this one. And here also we see region wise total grand total is this, and it includes all the salesmen, middle area sales net profit, profit and loss. So here actually we can see the trend. We can change the value also, like we want to see how many item they have sold. We can select the count. So there I need to right click on this column. Now you select the value field setting, so I can see the count. I am selecting this count function, so the value of this table will change. So now you see for Adam, the middle they have Adam has sold 63 item for the middle region. So go to the data sheet and we see this is the Adam, full Adam. So this is the middle. So here manually I can also check how it is working. So for region I can select middle. So this is middle for Adam. So this is all Adam's middle count customer. So Adam sold to this customer in the middle region. So total customer count is 63. So in our data table also it is showing 63. So it is working fine. So in this way you can select the value and we can get the trend. So Adam sold to 63 customer in middle, 64 customer in north, and 62 customer in west. So total Adam sold 189 customer, sold the product to 189 customer. And similarly in middle we can see total 444 customer we achieved, company has achieved 444 customer in middle region and 442 customer in north region. So that's it guys, pivot table is very important. We can do our analysis using this pivot table. So thank you guys. So please subscribe my channel, and if you like, please share with your friends. Thanks.